time messing about here.
Wasted a lot of time messing about here.
Okay, there's...
Accounting Plus is probably the strangest PlayStation VR game I've ever played. It's dark and twisted with a unique brand of humor and almost never takes itself seriously. Part escape the room style puzzle game and part job simulator, this experiment in VR takes you on a journey through a demented M-rated cartoon, nearly all of which is drenched in so bad it's funny improv sounding dialogue. And on my first playthrough, I hated every minute. Trying to explain the premise of Accounting Plus would be ridiculous, because the point is that there is no point. Silly characters and silly puzzles all exist simply to give us an excuse to muck about in a VR world. Using a DualShock 4 or one or two Move controllers, you can pick things up, throw them, experiment, just play around, and see what secrets each room has to offer. If you take your time and enjoy your trip, you're looking at about 30 to 45 minutes each playthrough. And now that I've played through for a second time, I have to admit, it's kind of funny. Like, really stupid funny. Accounting Plus grew on me, completely unexpectedly.
Oh, this isn't the accounting program, is it?
Who is it on the phone?
Durant, you got that?
Yeah, that's right.
We eat dicks for breakfast. Don't we?
It's easy to dismiss Accounting Plus as obnoxious or childish. Trust me, that's exactly what I did. And I don't mind saying that I was wrong about this one. Yes, it's yet another short PlayStation VR experience, but it's one that I'm about to play for the third time. It's like an acid trip filled with secrets, and I'm determined to find them all.
Yeah!
Running legally on the laptop!
Ooh, Scooter knows how to BitTorrent!
Ooh,